point. On the right side, all this forest, that's where our highway goes through, and then it goes further west toward Munich, toward all the flatlands. That tower you see there on the hill, that's watching the highway for speeders. And that little tower, a little further forward, that's already Austria, and it's the place of a pilgrimage, Fatima. We'll stay here about 20 minutes. So Passau's really grown into the surrounding countryside, which was necessary. But because of that, the old town is still nicely in order. Now you see there are several groups, and there are restrooms, very important, right here to the right side. Tennis club, that's not this building, but the second one, the little one there. And there are lots of groups there, so please pay a little attention to Sonja's umbrella. It's a pretty color, very much in fashion, so you don't have to be ashamed. Now.
You notice the river is one color on one side and another color on the other where they meet. One's the Danube and another is something, whatever.
UFO. It's a UFO.
Thank you. The cafe umbrella. Thank you. This is the city hall tower. And then right hand side, just here in this direction, look at my arm. This is so very thick walls. And because of history,
in the foundations and in the ground floors, most of the times it is Gothic or Romanesque. And then we had a very big fire, 1662. Up there, again, it is often Baroque. So we say Passau is a Gothic or medieval town, and the houses have Baroque curtains and Baroque walls. With this, you can keep it in your mind. Now I want to show you what we are going to do. First of all, you see the peninsula of the old town of Passau. You see yellow roads. This is the old town of Passau, and you see green roads. This is the pedestrian piecing. So we. Convent of Niedernburg, now the Convent of the Jesuits. And this is the oldest gymnasium of Passau, so-called European Gymnasium, Gymnasium for high school. Our school system is like that. For 6 years, no, it's stately, state. From 6 years to 10 years, you go to elementary school. That's 10 years, when you're good in your head, in your brains.
Today we are in a brand new city. Maybe this is the name of it. I don't know. Maybe not.
Also can conserve or preserve the limestone. That's the limestone here. Okay, now we have entered the interior of the former Roman camp here, and this is the bishop's court here. The bishop's court is not only the square, but also the buildings around about. In the 8th century, about 300 years after the Roman left the camp, in the 8th century, Ringstorff became a bishop. But in the 10th century, the bishop took up residence here in this area, besides the cathedral and besides the headquarters of the Bavarian Duke, which was also in the vicinity, about over there. Yeah. The buildings roundabout are mainly Gothic, or Romanesque and Gothic here. And I will tell you more. A little more about the buildings. I will show you this Renaissance arches here, the later edition. But